Also new tonight, CCSD Superintendent Dr. Jesus Jara is being considered for the superintendent position in Broward County, Florida. Well, tonight, Dr. Jara addressed that development. He wrote in part, quote, "Clark County is my home, and I am committed to this community and our kids. As I inform the CCSD Board of Trustees, I will remain as superintendent to continue the work I started 5 years ago," end quote. Jara added that they are working on new systems to help raise academic performance.